Two tonight.
Is this true?
And we're back with more Unfinished Swan!
Only the words are finished this time.
Yeah, the words are finished this time. I'm not doing that stupid joke.
Hey, where's the pink balloon?
Pink balloon's up there.
I wonder how we get to it.
I think there's gonna be more roof running.
Oh, there's a shark.
Sharks.
Attack!
Sharks! Run from the sharks!
Ooh! That sounded painful.
Yeah, it did. I'm cleaning the can. Oh, hold up.
Vine!
Vine, help me, Vine.
Yay! So up we go.
Oh yeah, I got a monkey bar this. I don't want a monkey bar.
It's nice that... What is his name, Monroe?
Yeah.
Monroe is small.
Yes.
Because a large child would not be supported by a vine.
Or by monkey bars. I never was.
Well, I couldn't do the monkey bars because I was weak.
I think it was a combination of weak and fat for me.
Wait, don't you bounce off that? Oh, thank goodness, I thought you were going to bounce. I can't whistle very well.
Oh, hi, Vine. I see you followed me. I want to go on a magical adventure like Harry Potter. You realize he dies in that, right? Like, almost dies twice. If you went on a magical adventure like Harry Potter, you would just keep dying.
That's all life is, death.
Do you think Harry's immortal?
That question. That is very interesting.
Because like...
Because the prophecy never mentions. You know, it only ever talks only when can live while the other stuff rise. So, or while the other, you know...
Oh, I was thinking about the Deathly Hallows side of things. Because, like, okay. So, they said anyone who has all three will master death, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, he had all three. He had all three when he defeated Dumbledore. When he defeated Voldemort.
When Harry Potter defeated Dumbledore.
That would be a very different book, and I am all for it. Somebody get on that fanfic. Dumbledore is really the villain.
I think what they mean by the Master of Death is death, you know, how death always comes for us, you know, we're unaware. Oh, don't fall.
Oh.
We're unaware, we don't get to choose, we don't get to decide when we go.
He gets to decide?
I think he might get to decide.
I think he's immortal.
I don't think he's immortal.
If he so wishes it.
I mean, that could be one way to look at it.
He'll be immortal until he realizes he's wasted his life. He's trying to get a fire hose. That's not what I want. I want
a balloon.
That balloon wherever it went.
You probably have to run it from, like, over there. Yeah.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
You would probably...
Back up. One second.
Are you trying to kill the sharks?
Thinking about it. Got it.
This game is actually just really nice to just watch.
Yeah.
So, I know I've been kind of silent, but it's really to watch. Like, I'm just... I'm at peace.
It's a very peaceful game. Which is nice. We don't get enough of those.
Definitely do not.
Era of Call of Duties and Assassin's Creeds.
And
what am I doing
jungle?
With this?
I think, let's turn back around. Can, oh, there's a crack there, you can't. Okay.
Yeah, like
earlier.
Is there a thing up there I can? Oh.
Wait. We were down there, right?
Yeah, hold up. I wonder.
Are you just kind of spraying them? Huh.
Part of the fun.
I will not deny you that.
What do I win?
Sounds like church bells.
It does.
Oh. Can you jump with that? Coat?
I can't, because the minute I hit this point, Ho's gone.
Mm.
We know nobody likes to lose their hoes. So, let's see what I can do here with this.
Does it look like it's going across that wall? Oh no, there's a crack. There. Damn it.
Well, it already went across that. Oh.
Oh, it's growing.
It is mildly growing. There's gotta be some secret to what we're doing. Oh, is it? Do I have to get on that ledge? No.
No, because that's where you were, right?
Yeah. Yeah. That is.
Huh. You know what, I would actually say just go back down there.
And look?
And look at... And see if we can look around some more.
Okay. Okay, so there's the crack it's running into.
You know what? It can go up the sides.
It can. I thought we hit the sides already with it, though.
No, wait, go back. Can you hit it? Go under the bridge? Almost?
I think that's too high up for my arc.
And what's on the other side of that little walkway?
More rail, I believe. Whoop. Whoop, up, 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 up. No. You go up, Monroe. You go up.
Monroe?
Ugh. These puzzle platformers can be a little, stress-inducing.
Puzzling.
You could say that, yes.
My jokes are all bad. I do apologize.
Yeah, I tried that.
And there was nothing in that little area?
Oh, hold up, hold up.
For a second, I thought I was right.
I did too. So that sure looks right, doesn't it?
It does. And then turn back around to the other building? Other way? It looks like you should be able to.
Yeah.
I am confused.
As am I. Look how much we're watering it.
It's gonna be like fully green soon. And you know what? I listed green color to a...
Oh, there it is.
Oh my gosh.
It was just being weird. You saw me, we wasted like 4 minutes of these people's time.
We surely did. And that's 4 minutes of their lives that they are not going to be able to get back.
Yep. Okay.
And here we are. Yay!
There we go. But now how do we get it to there?
Right there.
Oh, okay.
So there you go.
So we gotta get it to go to the spots of water we're making.
Mm-hmm. And then across.
And across to the bridge.
There.
Finally! God!
You lost the trail. Oh, no, there it is.
Why did it take that long for it to... follow suit, you know?
Maybe I was just being stubborn.
Maybe. These are some stubborn ass minds. New region. Growing.
I do what I want.
Whatever. I grow where I want. Well, you grow where I tell you, bitch.
You're under my phone. Oh. Oh my goodness.
The bell tower. We'll get to the bell tower next episode.